The RCS is destroyed. Pipeline ready for deployment.